there. The information that he gives, I'm a little twisted, and the police issue chaplain hat, I think you can do without a police issue chaplain hat.
Why not?
Because in that little state versus...
I meet with the homeless, but go ahead. I hang out and shake hands with them.
I'm not saying you don't.
And look, it should be a phrase.
Yeah, the chaplain hat shouldn't be issued by the police.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not, just this chaplain.
The Quaker's fire is...
And then, it's just been systematic. There's the boardwalk closure, which is illegal. It was the getting the RVs off, which is, if you review that, a little history of that, that was absurd. I mean, ludicrous absurd. And kicking people off of their, no access to bathrooms. I mean, so from our side, it's like, you know, it's just attack, attack, attack. You know, what do we do to really get real solutions for these people? You know, if they want whatever else, but the garbage raise, the city had no idea how to perform that. They were taking everything off the sides of the sidewalks, everything else. They were being as disgusting as possible. But we were down there to record, make sure everything was by the law. The next time they had a garbage raid, the police came at 2:00, 3:00 in the morning and told everybody that they would be arrested if they didn't leave, and it was clear at 7:00 in the morning. That is a clear violation of why are the police coming at 2:00 in the morning, telling everyone they would be arrested and running everyone off their avenue 2 hours before.
Can you wrap it up?
I was there when we talked about offline.
Yeah, please follow up with these issues with LAPD offline, but just we want to stick to the motion just because we. The next person is Sylvia Arra.